taking my time on my ride. Easy to say, we have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. But it don't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man, but literally, I don't know what I do. I'd live for you, and that's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that tonight there were people back home who tried to be you. Then you ignore them still. All these questions, they all look like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And would you ever kill?
Headshot.